Hello, and thank you for watching the weekend box office report. I know you're excited about it, and so am I. This is the weekend of December 6th through 8th, 2019, in a rare norm-violating version of the report. There's nothing in the top 10 that's new. Everything is at least 2 weeks old. Most things are 3 weeks old. So, we are going to have to instead improvise a little bit. I am going to, as soon as I put on my foldable reading glasses. Yes, I could have done it before I started. What's your point? We're gonna find the top ranking new movie, which comes in all the way at number 14, Playmobil the Movie. This is from STX Entertainment. I don't know what Playmobil is, neither do you. Well, maybe you do. I mean, someone must. It made $656,000 on 2,300 screens and change. So there you go. That's exciting in its way. All right, so that's your top 15. Coming into the very bottom of the chart this week from Warner Brothers, Western Stars. I don't know anything about this except that it made $100 on three screens, which means only 33 per screen. Therefore, stars, maybe they ain't. And coming in at number, it's been out for 7 weeks, Western Stars. Coming in at number 65 in its first week of release, Little Q. This is from Wellgo USA Entertainment. There is actually two things on here from Wellgo USA. The other is Better Days, which has been out for 5 weeks, and I've clearly seen Better Days. But Little Q made $1,652 on its single screen in its opening week. It's got nowhere to go from there but down. There. All right, well, that's it. Thank you for watching this abbreviated by reality weekend box office report. I'll be back again next week. And who knows what excitement we'll have for you then.